when we joined army in 60s, early 60s, the most important factor for security was border, airspace, maritime, and so on. Internal security came at tail end. Today, internal security is most important, and it must take its precedence over other things. In the morning, when the Batuks were chanting Shanti Path, before they started Shanti Path, they sang a Rashtra Geet from Yajurved, and it was A Brahman Brahmano Brahma Varchasi Jayatam A Rashtre Rajanya Shuro Isabhyo Ativyadhi Maharatho Jayatam. That meant that good administration in the country, that is most important, and that was considered 3500 years ago, and that holds good even today. We have a model in South Asia only where we can follow the political will. A general has said that we must, I must say something about political will. But before I say anything about that, I want to mention that the most important factor is the resolute political leadership. No cheap gimmick, no cheap political gimmick, no hypocrisy, only national interest, zero tolerance of against terrorists and Naxalites, full operational independence to security forces who are operating. Why I'm saying this is that it should not be a cosmetic operation. In Bengal, against Naxalites, there was operation for 2 months. There was no casualty on either side, and no arrest of top leaders of Naxalites during operations took place. And therefore, I suggest that with modification, with our requirement, and we should follow the political willpower of Sri Lanka. They had biggest problem in JVP, Janata Vimukti Peramana, and also LTT, which we all know. Here there are many officers from Indian Army. We have fought against them as part of IPKF. Rajapakshe, the way he has used political willpower and eliminated them, it is commendable. Finally, I want to say, I want to recite two Urdu lines, and today's handling of our internal security, I remember somebody has said, Kiske haath pe main apna lahu talash karun, tamam shahar mein har haath par hain dastane. And finally, there is another joke sahab ne kaha hai, kam honge is bisaat par hum jaise badkimar, jo bhi chale hum chaal, so nihayat buri chale. Thank you.
Grateful. Thank you, sir. Very kind of you, sir. No, no, just wait. 1 minute, 1 minute. I'm coming turn by turn, sir. I got the names. Give me a chance. If I don't reach you, sir, I'll come. We have Shri G.S. Jasrotia ji. He wanted to raise a point. Mr. Jasrotia? Sorry, sir. Up. Okay.
Leelakaran Sharma, advocate from Jammu. To me, the biggest internal danger is from the special status given to Jammu and Kashmir state. The Article 370 has sown the seeds of separatism, and now the government of Jammu Kashmir, whether it may be National Conference, PDP, or any Kashmir-centric politics, they are heading for autonomy, some say it for autonomy, some self-rule, and some independent Kashmir. And I have seen during my agitation during Amarnath Yatra that the Indian flags are burned, the constitution of India is burned, the slogans are Indian dogs go back, and our security personals, their hands are tied. And recently I have seen that the one of our Jawan and one commandant has been handed over to the JK police. How the torture, the demoralization of the security forces, 30,000 security personals have been withdrawn, army has been withdrawn from the state. So biggest, to me, the biggest danger internal security from the state government, which is because the central politics of the central government, Kashmir centric politics, to appease, they have given thousands crores rupees to win their hearts, but not a single heart has been won. The separatists are daily taking anti-national slogans, and no action has been taken. I remember the Angreji said, the Bombay and Kashmir hamara hai, but our soldiers are giving their blood, they are sacrificing their life, but not a single person from across Ravi can buy an inch of land in Jammu and Kashmir. They cannot have they cannot give a seat in the educational institutions. This is the biggest danger. If you want to, this should be that the Article 370 be abrogated and the state of Jammu Kashmir be brought at par, and the way the democracy is being, democracy of the state is being changed, that has to be stopped. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Very kind of you, sir. You have been absolutely to the point. My salute to you, sir. Very grateful to you. We have Colonel A.C. Chandra. You wanted to speak something. Yes, sir. Chandu, you also got to be kind to me.
I have not much.
I have the right to dictate to you.
May I start, sir? Okay. My name is Colonel Chanda. I ask you, Mao Zedong was asked a question. Why? Mao Zedong was asked a question. Sir, what is your strategic perception? He said, strategically we despise all our enemies, tactically we take them seriously. We must have a broader view of strategic perception. Scene one, Pakistan. Use Pakistan's strategic perception as per my visualization. Use nuclear weapons once Indian army troops cross the borders. Till then, use militancy to keep the Indian people guessing and subdued. Scene two, China. Use all hostile forces with a view to subjugate India. Use, surround entire India with hostile forces. Use forces to capture desired territory. Use nuclear weapons with a view to subjugate India. Scene four, Al-Qaeda, Jaish-e-Mohammed, and all others. Use military might through guerrilla tactics to spread terror base in India. Maoist and Naxalite. Political power flows from the barrel of a gun. Use red terror to surround the government forces. Okay, scene five. All these put together, they attack India simultaneously. You have a scene in which you find your strategic forces are dissipating. You find that your communication systems are being attacked by Maoists. Your transportation systems are being attacked by Maoists. This is hypothetical, but a worst case scenario for which we must be prepared. Sir, I request you, put up this to the government of India, because you are a right forum, I am part of it. So this is, no, sir, you have to, we cannot say no. Otherwise, I will write to Prime Minister of India. I mean, this is a scenario which must be put it across. And you have talked about the political will. Once government openly makes a statement on policy regarding strategic views, our political will emerge. You will find the entire country will stand by this government because of one statement they will make. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Chandran. Thank you very much.